Wallace Hickford Mills, January 7, 1915 to November 24, 1943, was an Australian rules footballer who played with St Kilda in the Victorian Football League, VFL. He was killed in a motor accident in Far North Queensland during World War II.On November 24, 1943, Mills was fatally wounded when the army truck he was riding in collided with a Royal Australian Air Force truck on the Innisfail-Cairns Road. He died later that day at a hospital in Gordonvale,